Yo, look at me, look at me, Joe.
Dude, Taylor Crabb's in our car.
Joe, one time, let's see your goatee, let's see your goatee, Joe.
Dude, he's going to the Olympics.
Joe McCrabs.
Dude, can I please get some free uglies, bro? Please.
Sneaking into the facility. Yada 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 yar. Hurry, little German boy.
Oh my god, dude, it's freaking Taylor Crabs.
What's up, guys?
Dude, Taylor, can I interview you really fast?
This is not Joe. Joe's in the vlog.
Well, that's a really good impression. He does always walk up like that.
All right, so we're here in Nebraska. We're gonna go tour the facility. This is where the volleyball team. Who else plays here?
Wrestling and gymnastics.
Okay, wrestling and gymnastics. We're gonna tour from the Jalen Reyes, assistant coach.
I want to use setter nets like that.
We have those at Cal Poly.
I'm gonna talk and Jake Leach.
I'm too far behind.
Ooh.
Huge shout out to our partner, Dr. Price's Vitamins, for hooking us up with a promo code OUTOFSYSTEM20 to get 20% off on their website. Link is down in the description below. Myself, Micah, Gage are using this product all summer. It's awesome. The electrolytes are sweet.
So we'll spin the Terraflex, whichever one they want to play on, this way, and then all the bleachers come out.
What do you change? Why do you have to change? Why do you like change the Terraflex?
It's a big time flex. I mean, what other school, you know, has two different, I think that it's,
how many does it sit?
Adidas, yeah. over 8,000. So the, above the All American wall, we'll go up there. It's standing room only. So like,
Shut up.
We play like any team, it doesn't even matter. If we play Penn State or whoever, you'll see like just heads because people just go up there and stand. So these tickets are like sold out. Like people die on the waiting list. Like you can't get tickets here.
And what?
Yeah, like there's a waiting list that people die on because everyone renews their tickets 100%. Whether it's like the courtside seats, whether it's up there.
It's all season tickets. It's not like you show up and buy a ticket.
You can't show up and buy a ticket. The only ticket you can buy is a $10 standing room only ticket.
Are you serious?
Dead serious. And then you see the press, the skyboxes. So those go for like, I think Coach said they're like 39K a year, and you get your box. And that's your box for the year, but then you have to buy your ticket. I think it comes with like 12 tickets.
It's
like,
so who's the second, after Nebraska, who's the second biggest school, like for volleyball in the
nation? In terms of
Minnesota,
like,
or Texas?
In like terms crowd of and like how big
it
is
for Hawaii
people.
For a little bit. I don't know.
Minnesota.
No, no way it's Hawaii.
It's probably like Wisconsin. I would say Wisconsin, Minnesota, or Texas maybe.
More somewhere. Than us? More than you guys? Or no? You
no,
guys
no, 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 no. We're one by far.
Yeah.
I mean, the difference for us, Micah, is like, you could come in here, so we, you know, like in women, sometimes they play the, you have 2 days, but you play 3 games.
Yes.
So realistically, you're going to play one game at like lunchtime on Friday.
Okay.
This, like, there's no difference between a 12 o'clock game here on a Friday when everyone should be working than if it like we were to play Penn State at 7 o'clock on a Saturday night. Like, there's no difference. Like, you walk out and you can't be like, look at the crowd and be like, oh yeah, it's
what?
We're playing. You can't tell if we're playing Wisconsin, Penn State, or
dude,
I don't
what
know,
the frick? Different.
And then our offices are right up there. So and then like
in the far left.
So my So John, I have 3 of those seats in there. So like my family section, they sit up there.
Oh,
and then John sit up there
my
on the
God,
left.
Dude.
Yeah, and then we have tickets down here too.
What are you doing with this?
What is that?
What are all these fancy colors?
Yeah, that's a pool noodle.
What do you do with those?
What are you doing with
this?
So like we use them for, we put them up here and like they attack and you gotta hit them or.
The pools attack?
Man's volleyball.
That'd be the worst fighter I've ever seen.
So this place used to be bigger.
Yeah.
So it was like 16,000 people before.
Too big.
When they asked John to move in here, he first said no, because he said, if it's not good enough for basketball, why is it good enough for volleyball? But when they finally agreed to do it, he like shrunk it. So like all that never used to exist. It used to just go all the way to the end of the building. And then this part used to, that, so that's how he shrunk it. He basically got rid of like the quote unquote, like the nosebleed section.
Yeah.
Of course, if he knew what he knew now and the fact that he was gonna have a waiting list, probably wouldn't have shrunk it to 8. He
probably
would have.
Pretty nice.
How much is in here? 8,000?
Over 8,000 if you include that standing room. It's hard because like it depends how many people you put in the box, and but it's like just over 8. So, like, tradition's huge here. So, like, the this brick was the part of the
brick. That's actually brick?
Yeah. It was. So they brought it in from the Coliseum to kind of, like, I don't know. And then here, you know, national championship teams.
It's like 200 people on that list.
So we're just gonna lock them.
There's like 200.
I don't know if it's clean. I think the girls right here.
Dude, this is brick?
No, this is the actual brick from the Coliseum.
It seems like not.
Sorry, guys.
Whoa, it's a red room.
It's like the red light.
What?
Just kidding. Okay.
Bro, is this a hot tub?
This is a sketch.
What is this?
It's a hot tub.
Right. I could say.
Oh,
I could
open it.
What
open
the
it.
Frick?
Are you recording?
Yes.
It's a cold pool.
Oh. Oh, it goes underneath there.
These are the showers?
Yeah, right here. Brad, I get the kind where to get the three. You know, the three.
Bring your own. I shower with all my teammates.
You got the.
No way. At Hawaii, Jesus. We just showered all together. I showered my bros.
Here's the locker room. You get this work.
It happens.
Girls shit. I don't know, it's like
a,
they just
lying
on it, I guess.
Yeah.
There's
locals. Look at these locals on here.
Very impressive. We do video in here and the girls meet and they talk about stuff. One thing that coach.
What is that booth? What is
it? Booth.
Coach wanted it to be. So, this is like the. If you watch video, I'm assuming like at Hawaii or UCLA, you guys have like the. You know, the standard like classroom style where you have the chairs, the desk, and they go up. John didn't want that. John wanted it to be more of like a. I mean, he calls it like a Starbucks vibe. Doesn't that like give you like
yeah,
a Starbucks
one
vibe?
Or
in fact, normally there's nicer. Like a, there's like a cappuccino machine usually just sitting right where our guy, right behind our guy, right by that plank. So.
Oh, not the massage chair. Oh my gosh.
So this is like, any of you guys been to the United Center where the Bulls play?
I've not.
So there's a statue outside of Michael Jordan.
Right.
The guy who built that statue did the statue.
Huge ass clipboard.
So this is kind of how the setup is, right? For matches. So
sick.
So yeah, and then you guys can kind of see, like, you guys can see the standing room only people up there now. See like the people up top. They just show. I remember my first match, we played Florida here. Florida was really good. And I remember hearing like this metal on metal sound on like during timeouts. And I remember like, the hell is that sound? Yeah, it was a clinking sound. And I'm like, yeah, it's people up top like kicking. There's like metal, right? Basically, you see those people, they would just be standing like this and they're just kicking this like metal sound. And the other thing about here in Lincoln, so like these people that own these seats right here, they're always
basketball
on TV. Yeah, well, they're always on TV too because they're always behind the server. So it's a good like flex business-wise to be seen at these games. So that's why, that's another reason why, like these seats will never ever.
270 consecutive sellouts.
Like games, so that's 2001. So every game since 2001 has been sold out. One thing that coach wanted, and we'll kind of go this way, is coach wanted it to be, because.
What else did coach want? Tell me what else coach wanted.
He wanted it to be like
coach wanted,
like a fan experience. So it's kind of like a museum.
Coach wanted these, you know, have you ever been to Statue of Liberty? So he wanted these to represent pretty much her holding her.
So these are the Big Ten, the Big 12 trophies, yada yada. So then it's
we're gonna
like
run out of battery.
Jerseys and this is made for like fans.
Terrible.
Like our girls don't really come up to this level. Usually they just either on the first level.
Yeah, yeah.
So this is more for like fans.
Good.
Famous here besides
the governor.
The governor.
Of Nebraska.
Yeah, just I don't know.
Oh, Nebraska.
I think it's just the fact that
she's picking up.
The expensive parking is out there. So if you have one of like those expensive seats, you park out there and you walk in this way.
Right.
And I guess when the sun's coming down, if you're looking at these little things hanging,
they
look like volleyballs, I guess. I don't know. I've never been out there. But so when they won the championship, they just brought this here because we're in Adidas school and they added. So this wasn't there before, like the and wasn't there. We just added it. So there was people at the Final Four. It was one of those where, because at the time, it was the Final Four was Florida, Penn State, Stanford, and Nebraska. There was three Nike schools and Adidas school. So I think Nike did something, but like Adidas, like technically we were their team because the other three schools were all
right,
Nike.
Right.
So like they had fans do this.
This is so lazy.
Oh my God. I don't know how they did it. If it's like
I would have given a white ball.
Yeah.
The VNL, when the VNL was here, like that first year was the VNL.
Oh yeah, actually beat it here.
So they had like Adidas did something with Jordan in Nebraska. So like that first night where they
only the Gov has
Jordan
three lockers and Nebraska Husker has the other two.
No, it's kind of cool. They did like a little mural of people taking pictures with her.
Sir.
You know,
That's all people taking pictures with her.
So swimming and diving in here. The plan is they're gonna build an aquatic center. So we have a beach volleyball team. So our goal is to, like, when they finally move the pool to fill in, and we can, because we have one beach court down by the stadium, where you could put like three or four.
Dude, yeah, 1 million.
And then you have seating already. Yeah, so it's perfect.
Because you have to build it inside.
Then you get the people that the high dive. Then you get the people that want to be on. There's somebody in there.
Somebody in there.
He's gonna take a casual
shot. He's trained. Oh.
Game.
So these are the offices.
Where's the coach's office?
So how did Kelly and B-Man go?
That was a system ball.
How's
hey.
It?
Yo, where's it?
Jesus, look at this. This what kind of wood is this?
Is this like a whiteboard or can you write on this or what?
This coach from up here. Okay.
With God watching in his presence.
This is a righty, yeah?
Yes, that's a righty.
Wait,
one more.
Shut up. Quiet on the green. I've done two prayers for us, my dear. Can't pretend that I was perfect, leaving you in fear.